I know you don't like to see patients who have a cracked tooth because it's so difficult to determine where the crack enters into the tooth. Is it going into the pulp? Is it going facial? Is it going lingual? Is it supragingival? Is it subgingival? Is it subbone? This video is one you need to look at. In spite of it being somewhat frustrating, there are treatments that are relatively good. The patient has to help you make that decision, but I can say very candidly, you can't get rid of these people with cracked teeth. They're increasing. Watch this video and you will see my thoughts after several decades of treating cracked teeth as to what are some of the best ways to actually make the patient comfortable again.